beyond reason, Atreus! Show mercy.
Oh! on it!
Is over.
It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Wait! I think I can stop this!
How?
I need you to help me get on his back!
What?
Please! I got this!
We do it your way then.
You can't keep destroying the realm! Yield up! Enough already! We gotta find him. Come on. Well, if he came this way, let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Are you? Boy, yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it. Giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Done. We should inform the others. Decide our next move.